We begin with breaking news to tell you about tonight. North Charleston police are investigating a deadly shooting. Officers say a man died after emergency services tried to save him. It happened on Spruill Avenue and Arbutus Avenue. The coroner and the North Charleston Police Department are investigating. A suspect description has not been released yet. This is a developing story. We'll keep you updated when we learn more.